I just got finished doing BMX tricks outside, so I'm super sweaty. This is all the stuff I'm going to be opening up today, and just for my birthday that I haven't opened up yet, except for my cowtails. And I'll read you my cards very quickly. It says, huh, I wonder what that guy in the orange hat is doing, and it's a deer. And it said, wishing you only nice surprises on your birthday. And it's from my friends across the street. Okay. This one says, time for a birthday action. I have no clue what that TV show is. Just looks like a random TV show.
Are they ninjas? What is that?
They're like robot type. They're like Power Rangers. Hope your special day is a super powered and extra awesome, just like you. Happy birthday. It's from my uncle and aunt and my cousin. Next is grandson all day your way. It says wishing you whatever makes your heart the happiest, your grin the biggest all birthday long. Happy birthday with tons of love. Time is flying by. Love you. It's from my Nona and my Papa. And this one says, celebrate your birthday like a hamster.
Cute.
And so it says, sleep all day, party all night, and get someone else to clean up your place. Have a happy one. Happy 10th birthday. Love, Shauna and Avin.
Evan.
Mm-hmm. Evan. Which is my cousin's, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Knock, knock. Who's there? Happy bird. Happy bird who? Happy bird day to a really sweet boy. Love, Aunt Peggy and Uncle Derek. This one I thought was funny. Happy birthday, nephew. Always knew you'd turn out great. Just look at your parents. Okay, bad example, but still, you turned out great. Happy birthday from Uncle Trinity. Okay, now it's time to open my stuff. So first, we have a tank and with him. With this guy. So, let's do this. Okay, so I just got it finished. This is the Corps Elite First Response. That's not the name of the toy. Well, it's the name of... Never mind. So, this opens and closes, and the guy has a ton of posable joints, like his knees. So... you put him in here. You see, he goes in, you shut that, and you can move this around. It's like a tank. And this comes off, and it has a little peg right there. You put right in the hole. Bam. So that's that. Oh, and it has holes on the bottom. Next, we have we have a guy with a machine gun. We have the same. Just ignore what his hand, where his hand is. We have the same guy like that, and we have another army man. So let's open this since it'll be easier than the last one. I guess he's supposed to have a gun, but I guess it doesn't come out. Looks cool. So it says on the back, it tells you the people that you can get. The Reaper, I'm guessing this guy. I'm guessing this guy's the Reaper. Puma is the girl that you can, it's a girl that you can get. Ogre is a guy you can get. Troll. It's another guy you can get. It's different on each package, so. Okay, so we have the Reaper with his machine gun. You can't move these. You can take the gun out of his hand, but then it wouldn't look very. So, back. So there's Reaper. It didn't say who this guy was, but he has a gun. And he has another hand for another gun. I guess this one. Then we have the same guy. I don't remember. I didn't say his name on the back. So, same guy that's in the tank.
Maybe it's on the tank package.
His name is Plague.
Boulder. Condor. Oh yeah, Plague. There he is.
So his name is Plague.
Yep.
So we have two Plagues. I guess these can be like army men that work for another guy. He could be a bodyguard, Reaper. And this guy, I guess, can be one of the generals, I guess. So, they come with this. It's like a machine. With this missile. Or at least I think it's a missile. Or a tiny drone. It's called the Curse. It's like a mini airplane. And then, yeah. So this is like a little machine. The wheels don't move. It's like a plastic thing. So, all you have to do, fold these back in and stick these two right there. There you go. Okay, so next we have these guys. So,
what are their names?
Doesn't say. Well, I already know this guy.
So their pictures aren't on the back?
Their pictures are, but it doesn't say their names.
Oh, okay. Let me see the back.
Oh, it looks like these guys are against the other team. These guys.
Oh. Teams face off, it says at the top.
Wow. That's cool. So, that's a weird haircut. It just has one part.
Cool.
Okay. I guess you can do it that way. Doesn't say their names, which stinks, but I still like the toy. The toy is awesome. So, it looks like she has a crossbow. So, her crossbow is right there. Comes with a few accessories, like that. So, she looks like she's from the corpse. You can move her head.
Wasn't her name on the other package?
No, that's a different girl.
Oh.
That was her.
Oh, okay.
So, we have some accessories, two knives, and a gun. We also have this cool-looking motorcycle. Here, I'll get these guys out first. So, this is Troll, I think.
Sorry.
There's his scar, or like a scratch. It looks like Harry Potter, except his scar is on his forehead, not his. Yeah, he has his lightning bolt scar. So we have him, we have her, and we have this guy. And there's also a pistol and another knife, and another gun. So this guy doesn't have bendable knees like these guys do, or shoulders. But I guess he can party. So put him over here. That's cool.
Ooh, they stand up. Not that action figures actually stand up.
Except for Plague. So I finally got bike out and the wheels move, but it won't balance. So I guess the motorcycle will be sleeping.
It's like a real bike, it's gotta have a kickstand. Mm-hmm. Or someone sitting on it.
Shoot. Seems like covered by tape. Second, I'm gonna get these accessories off. Okay, so we got the weapons open. So we have three knives, two big guns, and two tiny guns. So
and a crossbow.
Yeah, and a crossbow. So, next, I have to move everything so I can do this. So, this guy is Buckshot. This is Buckshot. This is Snakebite. This is Dozer. Or is it Rucker? Nah, it's not Rucker. We all know that's Troll.
You sit back.
What? Okay, so now. For this. Okay, so we finally got the knife. We got the package open. So we have her. I don't remember her name.
Is that Puma?
Oh, I think so. Yeah. Stand.
Put her on the table.
Who cares? She was knocked out. We have him.
We'll look up his name in a minute.
Okay. Come on, please stand.
Put him on the table. Instead of the map.
So, we have. Shoot. We'll look it up in a minute. We have him. He's like crouching. And then we have his rocket launcher. Put that with the weapons. Okay, so. Oh! We have like a grappling gun, I guess. So cool. Okay, now we have another crossbow and two knives. I'm not really going to open them right now. The same thing like the other one, except different colors.
And a dirt bike?
Yes. Probably one of my favorites of this whole entire thing. Dirt bike. So. We're in the corner. And so, these are the characters here. Okay, so, we got all the characters. Well, not all of them, but we have our characters out. This is Puma. Stand. Puma. Troll. Buckshot. What's her name?
Snakebite.
Snakebite. Rain.
I didn't see his name on there.
His name is on there. There you go, with the rocket launcher. Dozer.
That's Dozer, okay.
Dozer. That is Rucker. That is Reaper and Plague.
Nice.
So, that's all we got. Thank you for watching. Bye.